village, I get them dancing for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, now from the bone. No. I just want to say thank you, people.
After the reggae,
but they seem to have felt sway. And in the last administration, in order to compensate them for their political work, see, we ceded revenue sources to them. So whereas Oredo, for instance, could barely raise 5 million naira of revenue a month. Meanwhile, we had some individuals who had set up the kiosks since they were open boys on the streets, who were celebrating their billions. Your local government is not functioning. Money that should be going to local governments to pay workers, to pay clean streets. People have prioritized it in the name of politics. And so one of the first things I did was, because for us, we needed an Edo where you could have order, law and order. Because without law and order, you cannot attract investments. Without investments, you cannot create jobs. So we said, sorry. We will not allow a situation where a few individuals mount roadblocks and collect revenues and dismantle the system. And corruption, when you fight corruption, corruption will fight back.
Yes.
What you are seeing in Edo is a fight back from that. They are fighting back, unfortunately, they're using the system and they're using people who, you know, I think I've just been confused. And that's what I see. Because when you see, like you said, the kind of things they're trying to do, throwing the legal money they have into social media, and, you know, being so unruly, which is their mode of operation, they have no other. And what do you think they are trying to achieve? They're trying to take us back to where we're coming from. For those of you who know, for 16 years, you could not even drive through our markets. You couldn't go drive through all the community because they had their boys everywhere. But who want to look? You know what that meant for us? The fact that you couldn't go through New Benin and over. People now, rather than drive through the city, they'll now be going through the bypass. And you lose the economy that you are bringing when the transport is coming in from Lagos and drives through the city. It's fine. At least one out of every two buses is likely to stop.
Yes.
They're likely to buy things.
Yes.
Isn't there?
Yes.
And it's money. But if the whole place is choked and they are being harassed by street urchins, would they stop?
No.
Or look at the issue of CDAs. When you just went in and went to communities, take land, drain out the adorers, upset the system. Nobody can stop me.
No!
Yes! Yes!
So I will not be intimidated.
No!
Yes! Yes!
I was independently wealthy before I became governor. So you know, this is what you
will do. No Samu Diamede.
So you rest assured, Edo is ours.
Yes!
There's no problem of any group of people.
No.
And working together, harnessing our resources together, we will prevail.
Amen!
And the thing is going to bring God as destiny to be.
Amen!
Thank you.
can do. No flamboo jamais doe.
Hoping for greater progress, greater prosperity, greater peace, and of course, in all our lives, there will be celebration. So this is the Edo Progressive Solidarity Forum. We are worried about, we don't know when this parade is not going to end. All proceeds will be part and parcel of the parade. Please, let's move fast. We know our governor is athletic. We know our governor is fit. But sometimes we must moderate the time that he has to stay by way of taking the salute. Please, let the movement be faster.